是游牧民族，所以呢，劳作的一些这个动物的声音呢，或者是我们生活当中的产生的一些动作或者是声音，都融入到这口弦琴里头去，跟呼麦艺术结合着去表演。
I enjoy playing it. It now is a part of my program, a part of the show, one of maybe 20 instruments I play on stage. And because it makes so many sounds and such a simple instrument, and with a microphone, you can manipulate the microphone to make many sounds with it. It's a very interesting instrument, and you can always create new sounds. And so I'm still learning. I'm constantly learning. And every time I hear somebody else play,I steal a little trick, so I add it to my performance. So probably by the time I'm about 90 or 100 years old, I think maybe I really will have mastered the instrument.